In the war-torn Middle East, Israel Aircraft Industries, already familiar with the French-built Mirage, found itself trying to fill a gap caused by France's refusal to supply a batch of Mirages already paid for. The result, achieved in stages, was the Kafir, which is Hebrew for lion cub. The airframe is basically that of the Mirage 5, though the most obvious difference is the canard foreplanes mounted on the sides of the engine inlets. These were added in the C2 version, which has upgraded all Israeli avionics. Internally, the biggest change is the replacement of the French Attar engine by the more powerful American J-79, an engine first supplied to Israel with the F-4 Phantom. This enhances the Kafir's high flight performance, while the canard wings improve takeoff, landing, low-speed handling, and maneuverability at all speeds, especially with heavy weapons loads. Thank you.
Thank you.